Harku here, welcome back to the channel, and today Spider-Man No Way Home finally came out. I'm seeing the movie in a couple of hours at 4 o'clock p.m. today, but I just want to share my final thoughts before I go see this awesome movie. This movie has already been seen by a bunch of people at the world premiere, and they're saying it's an emotional roller coaster and an emotional movie. It's epic, and I'm so excited for this movie. Everything feels so awesome, and are Toby and Andrew going to show up? The rumors are just through the roof to this movie, and the early reactions are just blowing up and saying that this movie is one heck of a ride, and the rumors are just everywhere. So what could this movie have in store for us? I have no idea. It could have so much stuff. I am so excited to see this movie today.